Good evening, Novato, and welcome to Novato's first annual holiday tree lighting ceremony. We're glad you're here. We're glad the crew is here. Everybody in the room, clap your hands. It's a big crew, as you can tell. I'm here with Pam Hazley. She's here with...
Rob Sundberg.
Excellent. We have a wonderful program for you here tonight. Please do watch the entire program. Many treats in store, plus a live portion where we'll actually light the holiday tree, and we have performances by many local bands and talents.
And Rob, I just wanted to point out that this is the first virtual event and hopefully the last.
Fingers are crossed.
And we're also going to have a live, not a performance, Santa Claus is going to come visit us tonight.
Santa Claus.
He'll be here, right?
Excellent.
Here in Novato.
Excellent. We love Santa. And now we'd like to kick off the show with a performance from Lighthouse Live featuring Kira Engdahl.
Hi, my name is Kira.
And Marsha.
And we would really like to thank Lighthouse Christian Church for helping us put together this set of videos, and our band and our crew and everyone that's helped us. We hope you really enjoy what we have.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa
look at the list, checking it twice. It's gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. Sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming. Oh, Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
And we'll hear more from Lighthouse Live later in the program.
And now, featured in our very first Rock the Block Downtown Novato, here's Mustache Harbor singing Last Christmas.
Next day, you gave it away. This year,
Oh, Mustache Harbor is one of my favorite bands. I really miss them rocking the block in Novato.
They are phenomenal. They will be coming up later in the show after the lighting of the tree. We'd like to thank our sponsors, though, for our first annual virtual holiday tree lighting. They are Peeny Hardware. We love Peeny Hardware. Get all your holiday lights there. Novato Kitchens and Baths. Special thanks to owner Paul Price for his committee volunteering. Recology, Spiro Strategos, Spiro Marin. Hennessy Funds, State Farm, Gary Butler, Angie's Steam Foot Spa, Compass Realty, Henry Hata, the Bank of Marin, and Athos and Associates Realty.
And we have many partners as well that we want to definitely give a shout out to.
Let's get those partners. Downtown Novato Business Association, the City of Novato, the City of Novato Parks and Rec Department, the Tree Lighting Committee. Oh, yeah, the Tree Lighting Committee. The Novato Police Department, the Novato Fire District, and Novato Community TV.
Hey. And every year, we always have a presentation from two of our county supervisors. This year will be virtual, of course. First up is Dennis Rodoni and then Judy Arnold.
Thank you all for keeping your families and neighbors safe during this difficult year. I want to take this opportunity to thank all the businesses that have struggled just to survive during this COVID pandemic. A brighter 2021 is in your future. 2020 has been quite a year for our families. We've worked from home, become teachers, and stay-at-home parents. Most importantly, we stayed safe and enjoyed our quality time. May you and your families have a very happy Christmas season and New Year. Dennis Rodoni, District 4 Supervisor, Marin County.
I'm Judy Arnold, your county supervisor representing Novato. Would you believe that we're here virtually lighting the tree? Who would have thought this last year? But I want to tell you how proud I am of the county and especially of Novato in dealing with this COVID virus and in helping to keep us all safe. Let's remember our businesses. They're hurting, and anytime you can shop local, please do it. And next year, I believe that we're all going to be here together like we have been for years, not virtually. And I want you to stay strong, be brave, and God bless you.
Have you ordered dinner yet? Tonight is the perfect night to order takeout or delivery from your locally owned restaurant. Please do.
Welcome back, everyone. We have two more songs left, and we hope you enjoy.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining along me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. See the children play outside like angels in the snow, while mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I got this Christmas song. Glowing in the dark, I'm hanging all the stockings by the Christmas
Many here in Novato celebrate Hanukkah. Rabbi Landa has a special message for us all.
Hey Hanukkah, Rabbi Menachem Landa here, wishing you and your entire family a happy Hanukkah. This symbol of this menorah is a symbol of hope, freedom, and miracles. 2,100 years ago, the Jews were living in Israel. There was darkness, there was oppression, there was a spirit of despair. And the Maccabees, they fought for our freedom. And they came to the temple to light the menorah. They only had enough oil to light for one night. A miracle happened. It lit for 8 days and nights. The message of Hanukkah is the message, the power of miracles, and the message of hope, the message of freedom, and the message of light. Our job is to light up the world. Hanukkah is our job of lighting up with mitzvahs and with this menorah. Myself and the entire Novato Jewish community invite you to join us for a menorah lighting drive-in, a Hanukkah party that will be taking place at the Hamilton Community Center Sunday, December 13th, 4 p.m. Stay in your car, you'll be safe, and we'll light the menorah together with soul and safe and sound. Please join us. Check out more information at jewishnovato.com/lighting for more information and to RSVP. Happy Hanukkah, and let's light up the world.
And it's Hanukkah, December 10th through the 18th. Participate in the drive-through menorah lighting on December 13th at 4 p.m. in the Hamilton Community Center parking lot, 503 Palm Drive. Enjoy from your car, special video, music, sponsored by Nugget and Whole Foods.
'Tis the season to be very thoughtful and kind to others, and here is a very special holiday share message.
Could you add one more child to your shopping list this holiday season? If so, North Marin Community Services invites you to participate in our 48th annual Holiday Share and Toy Drive campaign. Please see the following for more information, and thank you for bringing joy and magic to a child in need in our community this season.
Naya Novato is a movement to stop bullying, bias, hate, racism, and injustice, and to build a safe, welcoming, inclusive community. We embrace diversity and cultivate kindness so all can thrive. We seek diverse voices in this important work, and we invite you to join us. Naya Novato es un movimiento para detener la intimidación, los prejuicios, el odio, el racismo y la injusticia, y para construir una comunidad segura, acogedora, que incluye a todos. Apoyamos a la diversidad y cultivamos la bondad para que todos puedan prosperar. Buscamos voces diversas en esta importante labor y les invitamos a unirse a nosotros.
Well, this has been a very brutal year, especially on retailers. So this holiday season, please be sure to frequent locally owned restaurants, breweries, wineries, and all our shops downtown. And remember, many of them have the ability to be able to shop online.
Soon, we will switch live to our lighting of the holiday tree with Santa, the mayor, and Novato City Council members. But before we do, we want to again thank our sponsors and partners.
Absolutely.
They include
Pini Hardware,
Novato Kitchens and Baths,
Recology,
Spiro Stratagos of Spiro Marin,
Hennessy Funds,
State Farm with Gary Butler,
Angie Steam Foot Spa,
Compass Realty, Henry Hata, Bank of Marin, Athus and Associates Realty, and of course our partners, the Downtown Novato Business Association,
Novato Police Department,
the City of Novato,
Novato Fire District,
the City of Novato Parks and Rec Department,
and
the Tree Lighting Committee. Clap your hands once again. Come on.
All two of you.
And, of course, Novato Community TV, without which this virtual ceremony would not be possible. And now, once again, give it up for Lighthouse Live.
Come to work to bring us joy, and I just wanna sing this song to you. It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fold, the major lift. With every breath, I'm singing hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
And we are live in downtown Novato at City Hall and delivered by our most amazing fire department. There's Santa Claus. I know him.
Hey. Welcome to Novato on this very chilly night. Yes, okay, Santa. Yes, let's safely distance, right?
Hey, Santa.
Rob, do you have some more things to say to us tonight?
Angie's Steam Foot Spa, Compass Realty, Henry Hata, Bank of Marin, Athos and Associates Real Estate.
We appreciate your patience. This is our first ever and hopefully last virtual event. Santa just arrived. Santa, welcome to Novato again. So good to see you. Wish I could hug you. So you, of course, remember Mayor Denise Athos. Hugging and everything.
Socially distanced.
Before we go on, I just want to make sure that Sandy, you got my my Christmas list. I tweeted it to you, so a mile long. Yeah, you got it. And then one more thing before we turn it over to Denise for the countdown. Between you and me, how have all the children been from the scale of 1 to 10 this year? Really good.
Well, children in Novato is so special. They're always 10.
That's good. Not a surprise, but always good to hear. Now, what about the adults?
The adults. Are good. Awesome. That's good why we.
Children, good
parents.
This seems like. Seems like a really great time then to turn it over to Mayor Denise for the countdown of the tree lighting.
Fantastic. We're so excited to be here. I want to introduce our council behind me here. We've got Councilmember Susan Wernick. We have Councilmember Eric Lucan and Councilmember Amy Peel. And we're sorry that Mayor Pro Tem Pat Eklund couldn't make it tonight, but she certainly extends her wishes to you as well. We want to wish you all an absolutely fantastic holiday season. It's a little different this year, but we know everybody's going to make the most of it. And it's so exciting to be here today where we can actually have some fun live, thanks to Santa. in this pre, and they have a beautiful pre-recorded evening. But let's get to what we're here for, and that's going to be our countdown. And I want everybody at home, as well as everybody here, if we can start the countdown and then see the beautiful tree that's right behind us. Let's start with 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit it!
Blast off!
Yay! Thank you to the city of Nevada for a beautiful, beautiful tree.
And
holy night, all is calm, all is bright round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild.
Of Silent Night. Thank you, Kiana. Thank you, Santa. Santa, you now have to be on your way pretty soon, because between 6:30 and 8 p.m. tonight, you're going to make the rounds of all of Novato. So bundle up, because it is, baby, it is cold out here tonight.
It is cold.
So ho, ho, ho. Stay safe. You're probably in the best place ever up in the atmosphere, right?
Wonderful view.
But good thing you have your mustache. Safe, right? When you go into everybody's house.
But birds always want to roost in it. It's a problem.
Well, and everybody hopefully can wave to you from their windows and their porches. And
tonight. Tonight. So get ready. So Merry Christmas and safe holidays to all. Rob, back to you for any final words.
Wonderful. I'd also like to thank our partners this evening, the Downtown Novato Business Association, the City of Novato, the City of Novato Park and Rec Department, the Tree Lighting Committee, consisting of Sylvia Berry, Diane Gasson, Stephanie Kaler, Jean McLamey, Elaine Miller, Kathy Nickel, Paul Price, Mike Reed, Peter Serkia, Rob Sundberg, Nancy Weber, Katie Gauntlet, Tom Young, Kendrick Bocci, Pam Hazley, John DeLeon, and Nick Logan. In addition, other partners, the Novato Police Department, the Novato Fire District, and of course, Novato Community TV. Have you ordered dinner yet? Tonight is the perfect night to order takeout or delivery from one of our many locally owned restaurants. And of course, Santa will be in your neighborhood. Tonight, right after this broadcast, grab your blanket, some hot chocolate, hang out in your driveway or on your front porch, because Santa will be making his way down every street in Novato between 6:30 and 8 p.m. Listen for his jingle bells and ho, ho, ho. Wave at him as he spreads holiday cheer. And please, in this season of love and caring, support our local Novato small businesses. This has been a brutal year on business, so this holiday season, please be sure to frequent locally owned restaurants, wineries, breweries, and retailers. Remember, many of them have the ability to shop online too. Happy holidays from the City of Novato. Welcome back from the lighting of the holiday tree.
And wasn't that a beautiful rendition of Silent Night by Kiana Hester?
She is amazing.
Beautiful.
Once again, we'd like to thank those sponsors, Peeny Hardware, Novato Kitchens and Baths, Recology, Spiro Stratagos, Hennessy Funds, State Farm with Gary Butler, Angie's Steam Foot Spa, Compass Realty, Henry Hata, Bank of Marin, Athos and Associates Realty, and those partners, Novato Community TV, Novato Fire District, Novato Police Department, the Tree Lighting Committee, the City of Novato Parks and Rec Department, the City of Novato, and the Downtown Novato Business Association.
And now let's look forward to Love to Dance.
Excellent.
Happy holidays from Let's Dance!
Snow is falling down, covering my ground. Thought that I had nothing, but I had it all when I was worried about what was under the tree. It left me blind to see the gifts in front of me. And oh, the years go by so fast. I thought that it would last, but now I'm dancing.
Awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue, and I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Oh, Santa baby, forgot to mention one little thing, a ring. Don't ring on the phone, Santa baby.
How wonderful that our youth in Novato can keep on dancing and be joyful despite the pandemic.
Absolutely. So sit back, sip your hot chocolate, and enjoy more talented dancers from Splits Dance Academy and then the Marin Music Center.
The snow on the ground, love in the air, sleigh bells are ringing. This is what it's all good. Fire is warm, the angels are singing, and I don't want to miss a single thing. Don't want to put an end to all this cheer, but as long as you're with me, it's always the time of the year. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. Never want to stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list, right up at the top. I can't deny what I'm feeling inside. Nothing think about the way you bring me to life. You make every day feel like it's Christmas, every day that I'm with you.
Mr. Kringle is soon gonna jingle the bells that'll tingle all your troubles away. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. He's got a sleigh full, it's not gonna stay full. He's got stuff to drop at every stop of the way. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag, 'cause Christmas is coming again. The prayers that you made through the year, you'll get yours. you've done everything you should. Extra special good. He'll make this December the one you'll remember, the best and the merriest you ever did have. Everybody's waiting for the man with the bag. Christmas is here again. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
And stay tuned for more Mustache Harbor and many other wonderful entertainers. And
I sit down and talk to the Rombero family, who were the winners of the ABC's Great Christmas Light Fight last year here in Novato.
How fun that will be. Once again, we'd like to thank those wonderful sponsors.
Peeny Hardware, Novato Kitchens and Baths.
Recology, Spiro Stratigos of Spiro Marin, Hennessy Funds, State Farm, Gary Butler, Angie's Steam Foot Spa, Compass Realty, Henry Hata, Bank of Marin, Athos and Associates Realty, and of course our partners, starting with Novato Community TV, thank you so much, the Novato Fire District, Novato Police Department, Tree Lighting Committee, City of Novato Parks and Rec Department, the City of Novato, and the Downtown Novato Business Association. You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer
had a very shiny nose
like a light bulb,
and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed
like a flashlight.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee,
Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in his story.
Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sun said it's just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, and that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good time.
In my heart, but this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sand. the night wind to the little lamb. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see? A star, dancing through the night with a tail as big as a kite. With a tail as big as a kite.
Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear? A song, high above the trees, with a voice as big as the sea, with a voice as big as the sea.
Said the shepherd boy to the mighty king, do you know what I know? In your palace warm, mighty king, do you know what I know? A child, shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold. Let us bring him silver and gold.
Said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people everywhere. Listen to what I say. The child, sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and light. He will bring us goodness.
Once again, Black Cat Bone. 1, 2, 3. 2, 2, 3.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you'll hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in Novato. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Strings of street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with the treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle, you'll hear
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells,
silver bells. It's Christmas time in Novato.
Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling.
Hear them ring,
hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in Novato. Ring-a-ling,
ring-a-ling,
hear them ring,
hear them ring.
Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Jingle bell rock, jingle bell swing, and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing are bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. jingle bells chiming, jingle bell time, dancing and prancing, jingle bell square, in the frosty air. One horse day, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock, mix and a mingle and a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell ride. Ride in San Francisco Bay. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock, mix and a mingle and a jingle and beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell
. My dad started the Christmas display with his mom, my grandma, when he was a little boy. And just the love that my dad and my grandma had for Christmas, and he just started, you know, building with that. And then I was born, and then my dad and I became partners in the Christmas decorations. How the whole Christmas display starts is in July. The ideas start coming, you know, what we're gonna do different the following year. It takes about 4 months to set up the house. We start in September, and a good solid 2 months to bring everything down. So 6 months out of the year is Christmas in our lives. Each room does have a theme. That's what I start working on in July. The train room is always the train room. That is actually my dad's masterpiece. He spent many, many months doing that room. And now, to be completely honest, what I do is I, you know, tweak a little bit, very, very little, because I don't want to change what my dad did. The COVID year, oh boy, I'm really saddened. We are all saddened that we're not going to be able to open the door this year to the community, to the public. It's all due to, you know, everything that's happening. We want to be safe for everybody in the community, and I want to be safe for my parents. My dad, Edmundo Rombero, he had a stroke on January 1st, 2018, and he lost mobility on his left side, so he was not able to decorate the Christmas house any longer with me. Had promised my dad that if he got out of the hospital, he was in the hospital for 3 months, and that if he got out of the hospital, I would continue the tradition for my dad. In a year that was tremendous, because not only did that happen to my dad, but we were picked to be on the Great Christmas Light Fight. That was such a huge honor. And the biggest surprise of it all was that last year when it aired, we won the trophy, and that was huge for us. The award means the world to me. As everyone knows, there was a cash value to the award as well that we won, the family. And for me, that was not about that. It was about getting that trophy, and I feel like I kept my promise for my dad. I kept his dream, his love, his tradition of Christmas. That's what it means to me.
So tonight, right after this broadcast, grab your blanket, some hot chocolate, and hang out in your driveway and or on your porch. Grab your kids. Santa will be making his way down almost every street here in Novato between 6:30 to 8 p.m. tonight. So listen for his jingle bells and ho, 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 and wave at him as he spreads his holiday cheer.
Letters to Santa. Children of all ages can receive a letter from Santa and his elves. Children should drop their letter in the North Pole mail slot at the Novato Gymnastics Center at the corner of Grant Avenue and 7th Street between now and December 14th. Parents and helpers, a self-addressed stamped envelope must be enclosed. The return envelope will be postmarked from the North Pole. And now I'd like to thank Pam Hazley.
Thank you, Rob Sundberg.
And it's time to go out, get your socially distanced mistletoe, and let the holiday season begin.
One, two, oh, one, two, three, go.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh! You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. With little tin horns and little toy drums. Rooty toot toot and rummy tum tums. Santa Claus is coming to town. And curly haired dolls to cuddle and coo. Elephants, boats, and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is coming to town. The kids and girls and boy town will have a jubilee. They're gonna build a toyland town all around the Christmas tree. So you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.